Now we'll start for detecting metal.
Slow down.